Us to the budget doctor and his budget meter back, Dr. Terry Madonna, with us once again. You know, what can we say about this at this point? So I'm just going to ask you, where's the budget meter now?
Well, I'll tell you what I'd like to do. I'd like to take we'll put the budget meter up on the screen. I'd like to move it back a peg, but I'm not going to do that. I want to keep it right where it is. Let's go back to the first point that you made. No progress, bickering back and forth. In fact, it seems almost childish.
Good word.
And I hate to say that because these are bright men who understand government, but this has gotten to the point now where it is beyond childish. That's point number one. Point number two, and why I'm keeping it where it is and not moving it back, is that Governor Rendell has called at least two of the members that we know of, one Republican and one Democrat, into his office to chat about the progress. So hopefully there'll be some break. They can't even figure out. Governor Rendell would not send his own budget secretary and his own revenue secretary into the meeting today to give them facts and data about where the budget stands.
You use a strong word there, childish. Help people understand how grown men, politicians, can be like this.
Well, they've been now a day and a half into the process, and they can't even agree on how to proceed. It's one thing if they differ on the substance of it. They cannot even agree on how to proceed. At one point, the Republicans make a reference to the chairman, Representative Dwight Evans, and they talk about him as being self-anointed and self-appointed. I mean, this is not progress in the least at all. Absolutely.
It's nice seeing you, but I'd like to see less of you on this particular situation.
I think
a lot of people would.
I'd like to see myself less of me here.
Thanks, Dr. Madonna.